dude. Shit, yeah. We like totally split up ages ago. She's like fair game, bro. Dude, hit that shit. Hit it hard. Smash it into her. Make her scream, bro. Gorilla.
Great.
I'm there.
Hey, man. What the shit?
What the fuck?
What's up?
I'm very well, thank you. Or good, as you Americans would say. What a place this is. One big loony bin. My God, I've never seen the like.
Straining
water on you,
hey, why don't we leave her in the glory hole near my old job? I want my creamy fix.
No, I don't miss your 10-inch dick. You know
what's
why?
Glory hole?
You
that's
sold
the best
my nose for crack.
Taste their creamy filling already.
You call me when you get foo foo.
Well, if I don't get a glory hole pastry in my mouth soon, I'm kicking somebody's ass.
Pickles, you're such a bitch.
You took a shit in the middle of Carson Avenue.
All of these cretins are really balloon animals. I made them. I did.
Wonder when I'm gonna eat a warm meal.
I was getting ahead at 100 miles
La-dee-da.
Per hour. What do you think I was doing? That's what insurance is for, right? Oh, her, she broke her neck. Oh, well.
I got my 12 inches hanging right here. Oh, yeah? Last I heard, yours was hidden behind some ass cheeks. Don't worry. I got some hydrogen peroxide in my place if your cock is ripped. Later, man.
Everybody gotta go so fucking deep. It ain't deep. I just like getting high.
Hey, what's up with you?
Hey!
Getting old is like a serious ball ache. Especially for, like, a physical dude.
Whatever.
I think I've got to the point where I'm too old to give dudes pounds. I'm gonna try the straight handshake thing.
Two!
That's about right.
Hey, what's up, homie?
I don't want to name names, Tony McTony, but there are just some people who need to keep it in their pants. After shaking yourself out of a wide-eyed stare, you realize that it's simply impossible for something good to come from anything that small.
What's up with
you? I can't even see my dick thanks to my glands.
Wait, Dad? Dad, hello? Shit, I thought this was Glenn.
How are you, baby?
It's been 3 weeks and I'm worried. Is it possible to get pregnant orally?
Hey, how you doing, man?
I spent 3 hours removing my chest hair this morning, so it's that kind of day.
What's up, babe?
Well, I'm fucking my boss, and HR hasn't found out yet, so I'm good.
We had to shut down 5 blocks of Alton Drive all day for a commercial I'm producing, and oh my God.
God, whatever.
Hey, what's going on with you?
I've got to get out of Little Seoul. My boyfriend wants me to move in with him in Del Perro, but I'm not ready for that commitment, you know?
You little shit! You're so finished! Oh, crap!
Hey, dude.
Hi.
American.
You'll regret that.
What's going on?
God, I was stuck in this horrible tourist traffic in Morningwood yesterday and was late for my hair appointment. It was awful. You
Then I'll rent a suite at the nicest place nearby. Good. If I'm so horny I could burst.